So to get rid of this awful new switching firing mode system that BSG just implemented, you're gonna go to settings, you're gonna go to controls, switch fire to full auto mode. You're gonna switch this to press. So it's gonna clear this. Then you're gonna rekeybind that to B or whatever yours is. You're gonna save, and you should go back to your normal switching modes like it once was.